Good morning and welcome to Squawk on the Street. I'm David Faber along with Sara Eisen and Simon Hobbs. We are live from the New York Stock Exchange. Carl is on assignment and Jim has the day off. Let's give you a look at futures right now. Of course, we are beginning a week after what was a very poor week, at least if you were long the market. You can see we are setting up for a slightly higher open at this point.
We have a whole new look debuting today from our ticker to our market boards. You're going to see some very different looks all through the day. It's your chance to get much closer to Sara Eisen.
And Simon Hobbs' funny faces.
And try and figure out exactly what's going on in the corner of the screen at all times.
It's on tap. JP Morgan, Wells Fargo, and Citi for starters. So how should you play them? We'll get you ahead of the curve next. Plus, volatility and valuations in tech. We'll discuss it all with venture capitalist and PayPal co-founder Peter Thiel. That's next.
To a new look, Squawk on the Street. Our roadmap begins with sharp swings in financial markets, renewed economic fears around the world, corporate earnings taking center stage this week.
Also ahead this hour, an extended conversation with Peter Thiel, the PayPal co-founder on eBay PayPal, on Carl Icahn, and of course on Facebook. He sits on the board.
And Fiat Chrysler Automobiles debuting here at the New York Stock Exchange this morning. A brand new ticker, a five-year growth plan. Just do not call it an IPO. But let's start with the broader markets.